everyone, it's Denise with Lotus Ice Photography and Denise Jonsson Photography, and I have a great video for you guys, and that is my top video apps. Now if you know me, yeah, fine, I'm shooting with a camera right now, but I do a lot of videos on my phone, and I have my own blog, I have all kinds of stuff going on, so I'll show you some of the things that I've produced, because you know, it's so official, using my favorite video app, and then how you can leverage that for your business, because it's actually quite easy. I heard someone say one time, the best camera that you have is the one you have on you, and I agree 100%, which is why I use my phone quite a lot. So let's get right into it. I'll show you my top three video apps. Now that the secret is out that I'm actually a full-time Bollywood star, and no, I'm just kidding, we totally bootlegged that song, but that was all recorded using this amazing app, which is called Filmic Pro. This is Filmic Pro. There's a lot of awesome specs, including there is a built-in gimbal. You can also color grade videos directly from the app while recording. You can set the exposure and you can lock the exposure so it doesn't fluctuate. And I just love it. You can record in slow motion, really excellent. So this is definitely my all-time favorite video recording app. And also, if you have 7S and over, or you know, check your phone, but some of them record 4K, you do have to set the settings for that. This app is amazing in 4K. Now, the next app that I absolutely love is iMovie. It is ridiculously simple to use, and it's a great app for editing basic videos. Now, some of the nice features here is that it has some cool sounds, some cool sound effects, it has its own music, and it's just really a simple go-to app if you don't want anything super complicated. Now, if you record it in Filmic Pro, you import them into here, and you can really mess with your video. You can also color grade them here, although it's not as good as Filmic Pro. You can resize the videos here as well, so I really like iMovie for that. If you want an extensive editing video, then let me know, and I can do that as well. The next awesome video app is called Video Leap, and I love this app for editing. It's a little bit more advanced than iMovie. The Bollywood hit that you just saw, no, I'm kidding. Well, it's a hit for me because I'm in it. But anyway, that was all edited in Video Leap, and also the color grading was done in Video Leap as well. I just love that color grading. I believe it's called Action. So this is actually my favorite editing software. It's a little bit more technical, but the nice thing, it has lots of cool features, including sound effects, like really cool, a big library of sound effects. I really like it. It's a little bit more technical than iMovie, but once you use it, you'll get hooked on it, and it has really nice fonts. It has lots of cool little features.
तोड़ी ना तोड़ी ना मेरा दिल राखी सोनी आवे मैनू मिल अखा दे नो उड़ीक दिया कन्ना च सुना दे मिठे बोल रेड़ा सदा चन्ना तेरे कोल मोड़ी ना मोड़ी ना मेरा दिल राखी सोनी आवे मैनू मिल अखा दे नू